The Coastal Waters Monitoring Program is a collection of nearshore data that will build an extensive baseline inventory of habitats and wildlife within the Saugeen Ojibway Nation territory. This year we had 23 locations throughout the territory. We set 62 nets, pulled 19 seines, saw 55 different species, and sampled over 76,000 fish. Moving forward with the Coastal Waters Monitoring Program, we will repeat the same sites in 2020 as we did in 2019. We will look to get a better understanding of larval fish, and we will also be extending our fish assessment within creeks and streams that are connected to our waters.